From the Riverboat, in the Empire State Building in New York City, WNEW brings you live the sounds of Harry James, and to start us off, something that should bring back a lot of swinging memories, the James Band and Don't Be That Way. James and Band.
Incidentally, William B., that's from our Riverboat album that we recorded last May when we were here.
Incidentally, too, Harry, it's such a big kick, first of all, to welcome you back to New York and to see so many people jam-packed into the Riverboat and people dancing with their arms around each other. That's an upset.
Is there another way?
Lately, there is, but...
I'm glad I don't know about that.
The band that just preceded the James Band here at the Riverboat was Duke Ellington, and this is a tune written by Billy Strayhorn that serves as the Ellington theme.
And that's exactly why we're going to play it, because the great Duke should always be remembered by a lot of his great music, and we'd like to give our little contribution at this time with this arrangement of...
A-Train. Take the...
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. Now, I want to say one thing, William B. You know, people are always saying to us, like, hey, you play all the old songs, you know, and this and that. So we say, yeah, we like to play the old songs. But there are a few good songs being written that have been written for the past few years. And every day I think you'll find one song, if you look hard enough, that has merit. And we sort of enjoy playing some of the things that are popular today and more or less giving it our particular type of arrangement and yet not losing the flavor of the way the man that wrote the song would like to have it heard. So if you will bear with us, we would like to do, and incidentally we have this on Dot Records, and we would like
funny
to...
Funny you should ask.
Isn't it? I'm glad you did, because I was going to tell you anyway. But anyway, here's an arrangement we hope you'll enjoy of Going Out of My Head, and I'm not kidding. Yeah. Hey.
This next is a tribute to our neighboring state. Here's the James Band and their version of Jersey Bounce. Thank you. Jersey bounce. Going out of my head. And if you got to go, what better way than with the James Band driving you on? Over WNEW, AM and FM in New York. This is the Harry James Band opening night from the Riverboat, the Empire State Building. For those of you who live out of town, it's a rather large structure on 34th Street and 5th Avenue. When you're in town, by all means. You'll be here for what, 2 weeks, Harry?
Yes,
A fortnight.
A fortnight. How long is that?
We'll
be here 2 weeks, that's all.
We'd like you now to meet the male vocalist with the band. And
also
with Dot Records. Last time Harry was in, Ernie was with the band. He's back again. Here is Ernie Andrews with Harry James and Can't Buy Me Love.
I'll buy you a diamond ring, my friend, if it makes you feel all right. I'll buy you anything, my friend, if it makes you feel all right. Now, I don't care too much for money can't buy me love. I'll give you all I have to give if you say you love me too. I may not have a lot to give, but what I got, I'm gonna give to you. For money can't buy me love, can't buy me love. Well, your money can't buy me love, can't buy me love. Well, your money can't buy me love. Well, say you don't need no diamond ring, I will be satisfied. Well, now tell me that you don't need all the things that your money just can't.
Your money can't buy me love. Nothing like music in three-quarter time. Just beautiful, Harry. Kind of grows on you. This next is the James Band. And the name of the tune.
Y'all make y'all's world go round. Yeah, go away.
Oh, make the world go away. All right, lady, we'll do that for you.
Thank you.
wrap things up. Opening night from the Riverboat, Harry James and the band with a 2 o'clock jump. James Band, live from the Riverboat. It's been opening night. It's certainly been live. We've brought you the great Harry James in the orchestra with vocals by Judy Branch and Ernie Andrews. Harry will be here for 2 weeks, so by all means, come on in. Harry, nice welcome back to New York.
Well, thank you very much, William B. It's been a real pleasure. We hope we'll get to see everybody while we're here, and we hope we'll see you again when we come back. And don't forget the great Count Basie follows us in, so we'll see you later, right?
James Band over WNEW, AM and FM, your best of you.